What is up, everybody? So, new video today. New thing to speak about. New thing to shed on you people. What was on my mind earlier today is that we have to know that we are way more resilient than we think we are. We are way more capable of doing things than we think we are. And when it comes to drug abuse and when it comes to drugs in general, we think that we are weak when we stop. We think that it just hurts too much and it just sucks too much. But in reality, we are way more resilient than that. Our bodies are so capable of healing. Our mental health is so capable of healing. And if we just keep at it and stay committed to this process of bettering ourselves, we will see that over time our body readapts to sobriety. So if you're struggling with that, just know that you are resilient, know that your body is capable of healing, and that as a human we are capable of regeneration over time. These drugs might affect you permanently, short term, long term, but overall, the human body is capable of regenerating. It's 3 years later since I've last done MDMA, and I still have repercussions that I feel every single day. And that was because I abused that drug for so many years, probably 5 years straight, every weekend, back to back to back. But I know that one day I will be at complete square one. As in, I will completely feel healed because it's been so long without it that my brain finally redid itself and composed itself back to the basics. Quick video. Know that you guys are resilient. Know that you guys can get through it and that our bodies weren't meant to be put through these things, but our bodies and our brains are capable of healing themselves and regenerating over time. So that's it with the video. Keep it short and sweet. You guys, let me know what you think of these videos, man. I'm doing this for myself because it's a way that I can connect with at least one person and let you guys know that you're not alone. But let me know how you feel. Let me know how you're doing, you know? I'm just a brother and I'm just a normal person, just like you guys. So hope you guys stay blessed. Hope you guys take it easy. And thanks for checking in. I'll see you guys next time.